Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm gonna make a short SmackDown review for February 12th, 2015. Basically, I'll talk about the matches. Bray Wyatt defeated R-Truth. Paige defeated Summer Rae. There was a huge tag team turmoil match, also. Oh, yeah, Fandango, he defeated Adam Rose. Bunch of weak matches there. Then it was a tag team turmoil match where Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan were together. I think they're trying to make him look strong before WrestleMania 31. So they defeated Heath Slater and Titus O'Neil, The Miz and Damian Sandow, or Damian Mizdow, whatever. The Los Matadores, The Usos. Basically, Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan dominated this tag team match. At the end of the show, The Ascension came out and destroyed and beat up Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan, giving Kane and The Big Show an advantage. And basically, Kane and The Big Show got in an argument of what's going to happen. Kane was telling Big Show, in the match, finish it, you know, and Big Show was saying he was having fun, whatever, and then they got into a huge argument, and The Big Show knocked out Kane. I don't know if The Big Show's now a phase or not, or what's going on. After he knocked out Kane, Roman Reigns speared The Big Show, and Daniel Bryan did the running knee, giving the 1-2-3 for Daniel Bryan. So it looks like we could be looking at a Kane versus Big Show feud again. They feuded back in 99, a little bit in 2001, a little bit in 2002. Kane and The Big Show had plenty of matches. But Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan won this huge tag turmoil match. Maybe Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan will be tag team champions before WrestleMania 31. But it's going to be Roman Reigns versus Daniel Bryan at Fastlane. The winner will face Brock Lesnar. And that's about it. And that's my SmackDown review. Big Show face turn, maybe. Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan on the same page before Fastlane. Bray Wyatt defeats R-Truth. Not a whole lot happened on this SmackDown. Just tag team to a real match and a little bit of stuff going on, but that's about it. That's my SmackDown review for February 12th, 2015. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe if you want to, and bye.